All right, so this problem tells us that 18 is equivalent to 2 minus 3x. So these are the same thing. 18 is the same thing as 2 minus something, minus 3x. So I'm thinking, all right, well, what do we subtract from 2 to get 18? Well, we have to subtract some kind of negative number because that really means we're adding, right? There's no way to get down to 18 from 2 unless we're subtracting a negative amount. And now, to figure out what that number would be, I would first subtract 2 from both sides. So this is going to tell me that, okay, well, 18 minus 2 is 16. We take 2 from our left side of the equation. Let's do the same on the right. 2 minus 2 is 0, and what's left is subtracting 3x, or negative 3x. So now we know negative 3 times some number is 16. Well, negative 3 times a negative number would get you a positive 16. So to kind of work backwards and figure out what number that would be, we divide both sides by negative 3. So negative 3 divided by itself is positive 1. And 16 divided by negative 3, you could write as negative 16 over 3. We usually put the negative number in the numerator. And then I can say, well, okay, well, 3 goes into 16 5 times, right? 3 times, or negative 5 times, excuse me. 3 goes into negative 16 negative 5 times with a remainder of 1, or 1/3, which is 0.3 repeating. And to our nearest tenth, that would just be negative 5.3. All right, hope this helped.